Tell me which rule, sir.
No, madam, it is in the rule book.
Excuse me, I'm sitting here. Please be seated. Please be seated. I'm asking him the same question. Please be seated. I'm asking him.
When you are making allegation against government or against anybody, can you substantiate it? What you are saying,
madam,
and if you can't substantiate it, you can't make such allegation.
Madam, please.
Why? Where is the government troll machinery or army?
I will.
What she is talking about?
Thank you, Ahluwalia ji. Let me just read it to you, ma'am.
Yes.
No alleg.
Just one minute, please.
No allegation of a defamatory or incriminatory nature shall be made by a member against any person unless the member has given adequate advance notice to the speaker and also to the minister concerned, so that minister may be able to make an investigation into the matter for the purpose of a reply, provided that the speaker may at any time prohibit any member from making any such allegation if the speaker is of the opinion that such allegation is derogatory to the dignity of the house, or that no public interest is served by making such allegation. So, Ms. Moitra.
Madam.
He has not made allegation against
me. Madam, I can fight my case. Gaurav, I can fight my case. Madam, I will fight my case. Madam. Madam, he has not set the point. He has not set the point. You have said it fine. You have said against any person. My allegation,
Parliamentary Affairs Minister pointed it out. Parliamentary Affairs Minister pointed it out. Just be... Minister of State is a minister. Mr. Roy, you know it better.
Madam.
No. What are you saying? What kind of accusation is that supposed
to be?
Please be seated. A minister to the Government of India is a minister. And he made a point.
Madam, मैं
मैडम ही वांट्स टू स्पीक मिनिस्टर वांट्स टू स्पीक
मैडम मैं ये बताना चाह रहा हूँ कि ये अब जब बोल रहे थे और जब ऑब्जर्वेशन ले रहे थे माननीय सदस्य, इन्होंने कहा गवर्नमेंट हमेशा जो अपोजिशन है उनको एंटी नेशनल कह रही है। ये हमने कभी नहीं कहा जी, किसी मंत्री ने नहीं कहा, ना हमने कहा। ये सब इनको वापिस लेना चाहिए, मेरा ये समीक्षा।
Just because the F-353 does not mean they will shout us down, I stand my ground. The Honourable Member did not quote the point. You quoted the number, he did not. I have not said anything against any single member, madam. Please
so collectively, you are saying against the government.
You did not say it against one person. I said the propaganda machinery and the troll armies. I am on record. I have said it is unfortunate that you need three ministers to stand up and fight me. It is unfortunate today that you need three ministers in the treasury benches to stand up and fight me. It is unfortunate. I welcome the Honorable Minister. Thank you. I am sure Mr. Shah will have the grace to hear me out. I have full confidence that he will have the grace to hear me out. It is a matter of, I would say, great shame that it needs three ministers to single-handedly handle me, but I will continue. Thank you. Because to paraphrase both the Mahatma and George Orwell, the truth is the truth even if I'm a minority of one. And in times of deceit, telling the truth is a revolutionary act. Sab tere siwa kafir, aakhir iska matlab kya? सर फिरा दे इंसान का ऐसे खत्ते मजहब क्या? हाँ तो हम ये सोच लिया, विरोध हम वापस नहीं लेंगे. I will stand here in this hollowed chamber and spell out my opposition.
माननीय सदस्य प्लीज एक मिनट बैठे.
माननीय सदस्य, ये सदन है, आहिस्ता से बोलो, सब सुन रहे हैं. हाँ बोलिए माननीय सदस्य, बोलिए.
हाँ I, sir.
आप भी माननीय सदस्य माननीय सदस्य को बोलने
दें. This is just a ploy to interrupt my speech.
No interrupt.
Please, sir. Please keep the house in order, sir. I beg you. I beseech you, sir. Please keep the house in order. Right? Because they have.
आप उधर मत करो माननीय सदस्य.
I am looking at you, sir.
इधर.
Sir, I am. Look, but you must keep them quiet.
No. इधर.
Please keep the house in order. Please keep the house in order. I have got 22 minutes. I will speak. Like I said, the truth is the truth.
फिर माननीय सदस्य.